What up? That's Joseph Allen. I'm SK Risker. And we're about to show you how Kanye West and Jay-Z is on some bullshit with this Otis Redding song. Now, this right here is Cubase. Okay, I already got it mapped out. All he really did was this. Then he took a different part of the song and he. Then in that part, he took a piece out, pitch shifted, and then you get. He didn't do barely any modifications to this damn beat. Extremely easy to make. I thought Kanye was a lot better than that, didn't you?